writing this play I'll start about Neil Armstrong. It's about how he was only the first man to walk on the moon because he ran out of the spaceship before the others. I play Neil.
Mm-hmm.
So figure out what to text her?
I mean, I'm just trying to figure out the wording. Nothing's written yet, I just don't know how to start it.
It's not hard, let me draft it.
Dude, can you not send something?
I'm not gonna send it, just let me draft it.
Do it in notes, please.
Just let me draft it.
This is awful, I'm not saying this.
Why not?
This is the chance of a lifetime.
Put it in your own words.
I'll just talk to her in person.
What would you say?
I don't know. I'd probably be like, hey.
No, let's practice it. Rehearse.
Okay.
You want me to be you or Zoe?
Why would you be me?
Well, I know you. I've never met her.
I'll be me, you be her, okay?
Okay. What's she like?
I've shown you photos.
Like, does she have siblings? What are her hobbies? What's her sign?
Why does that matter?
It informs character.
We were in a group project in history together. She's good at that. She likes to dance. She has an older sister.
And her astrological sign?
I don't know her sign. September's her birthday.
Virgo. Should have guessed. Okay, you ready?
Hi, Edwin.
No.
I just got back from dance. And my sister is older than me.
God, you suck at this. Okay. Can you be serious? So, I'd probably be like, hey, would you like...
Where are
like...
you looking?
I don't want to look at you. That's weird.
If you can't look at me, how are you going to look at her?
She's prettier.
That's objective. Look at me.
Hi.
Can I help you?
She's not going to say that.
Well, don't you want to be prepared for the worst?
Fuck this.
Let's try again.
Will you take it seriously?
I'll take it seriously. Yes, yes. Trust me.
Hey, Zoe.
Hi, Edwin.
Would you want to go out with me?
Like, on a date?
Yeah or yes?
Can't.
Why not?
You're just so ugly.
Okay.
Maybe if you put on makeup. Okay, that was the last one. Sorry, I promise. Hi, Edwin.
Hey, Zoe. Would you want to go out with me?
Sure. What would we do?
She's not gonna ask that.
Okay, she's definitely gonna ask that. You don't think she's gonna ask, what are we doing?
I'd say whatever you want to do.
No. You need to have a plan. Girls do not like when you don't have a plan.
You don't even have a girlfriend.
Why do you think that is? I don't make plans, Edwin. Trust me. This YouTuber I was watching says her boyfriend never plans anything, and he's the worst.
Well, what if I just left it up to her? Like, wouldn't she want to have a choice?
You'd think so, but no. This other YouTuber I was watching says she never wants to have to choose. She'd rather choose whether or not she likes what you choose.
God, that's so annoying.
I know.
So... fuck, why are you trying to make me more discouraged?
I shouldn't be able to discourage you. You need confidence. Wait, hang on.
You, I can't sit here. Workstation hazardous.
We are so sorry.
Go.
Check this.
Perfect inspiration. Hi, I'm Neil Armstrong.
Wait, don't read that part. Page 4 is where it gets good. Well, it's in my voice, I just...
To stand upon the same moon, gawked at for millions of years, by everyone, dinosaurs, to man, to be the pinnacle of living achievement. It's awesome. What's going with that confidence?
It doesn't sound like how people would talk.
Okay, let me try it again.
Go ahead.
To stand upon the same moon.
Why are you talking like that?
Why are you getting in my head?
You kept telling me I was doing my thing wrong. Why are you even writing a play?
I want to act.
So keep doing your school plays. Don't write a bad one.
Stop calling it that.
Okay, less than good? What do you want me to say?
Whatever. Do whatever. Have fun.
Why are you so in your feelings?
I'm not in my feelings. I literally don't care. You're the one worried about nothing.
How would you ask her out then?
Easy.
Just be like, hey, baby, here's the deal. You're a smart girl. Get ready for the ride of a lifetime.
You done? That's not how you would do it. Pretend it's a part. A part where you're asking out a girl.
I wouldn't do a part like that.
Why not? You want to act. It's a part.
What parts have you done in your high school?
I did the middle school plays.
We all did those plays. They made a part so we'd all do it. In the Addams Family, you were a fucking tree.
I got a lot of praise for being that tree. I made the choice to be oak.
That was 3 years ago. What have you done in your high school now? You haven't done anything, have you?
I was gonna audition freshman year, but then I don't
you
know.
You got scared. So you're lecturing me about having confidence when you chickened out.
There was a multitude of factors. The director sucked. It was a bad script. Richard II, like, enough with the sequels. Plus, I'm not trying to be judged or, like, let other people decide if I'm good or not. And I was a freshman, you freak. I wouldn't have been afraid as a sophomore. That's why I'm writing my own stuff. I don't need anybody else.
Yeah. And it's fine even if it doesn't work out.
Even if it doesn't work out. Why would you say that?
Why does that bother you?
Because it's stupid. That's a stupid thing to say.
What happened to just have confidence?
I have confidence. I haven't doubted myself in over a year.
What are you so afraid could happen?
What are you afraid could happen?
So, why are you writing about Neil Armstrong?
I don't know. You need confidence, and who's more confident than the guy who shoved other astronauts out of the way to make sure he was the first man to play golf on the moon? Man, space sounds so scary. You go up and you say, hey, look at me, but then every step of the way you could fall. And everyone would be like, there's that guy who fell. Or like, man, this is even worse. They didn't see you fall, but you think they saw you fall, so you come back all embarrassed and ashamed. Thinking how they might be looking and laughing at you. And they should really build some roads up there.
Let's try it again.
Not reading the script.
No, let's practice me talking to Zoe.
Hi, Edwin.
You be me. Hey, Edwin.
Hi, Zoe. Would you like to eat? Drink? How's your relationship? I don't know. I don't know what I'd say. You do it.
Hi, Edwin. Hey, Zoe. Do you know Coney Island?
Yeah.
I was thinking we could go to Coney Island sometime, like a date.
Yeah, okay.
Do you like roller coasters?
Sorta. They're kind of scary.
Yeah, but it's okay to be scared sometimes.
That's good.
Damn, I forgot to suggest a day. I'd suggest a day also.
No. That was good. Whatever you say, you'll be good.
Thanks. You're a good actor.
Wish we'd land on that before I sent her that text.
Are you serious?
It's okay, we can undo it. Okay. Here's what you say. First off, you gotta show dominance. Send her a fire emoji. Then you gotta show you're a bad boy. Send her that skull emoji. And then you gotta show you're well-off, you're well-fed. Send her that turkey emoji.